before their hit rehearsals, we asked them all to describe each other. So, before he takes to the floor for his solo, here's what everybody had to say about Jose.
Jose is clueless, but in the cutest way possible. Coming from a blonde, that's pretty scary.
If I hadn't put an animal on Jose, he would probably be like a wise tortoise. Like, when you have a conversation with him, you're just kind of like, whoa.
He is smooth, explosive, and kind-hearted.
Even though on the television you always see him smiling and happy and everything, but in reality, he's one of the most focused, determined people on the show.
He's a fighter. He conquers everything that's thrown at him, and he's like a brother to me.